That's why I wait for shields, I guess.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best. Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Strange.
Covenant, on the landing above us. Destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on the plane. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point.
Are you kidding me? Lost 7 seconds to dialogue.
Like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you alright? Can you move? The others... the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Did any of them die? You know. Okay. Okay.
Anybody reading me? Repeat. Any UNSC personnel, respond. Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer? Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you. Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant...
Because if this guy sees me shoot... That guy, they get angry. Alright, I keep messing this up. I'm losing like 2 seconds.
Not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Yes, Red Fox. I only stream Halo 1 at the moment. And I have no concrete plans to change that at the time.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell.
You're in. Very nice.
If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Thank you. I'm actually on a pretty good run right now. This is really fast for my doing. I might even gold this level, maybe.
Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we...
That leap might become very annoying. Seems nice.
We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
That's what we're here for.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Didn't flip. This is part of the run. Yep. We speed up the level by killing all of our Marines. We're meant to save them, but the game forgives you for not saving them, so...
We have to stay with the Marines.
Instead of killing all the enemies, we just kill all the Marines. Except for this last area where we have to... kill enemies to complete the level.
I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
No, kill him. Thanks.
That's the last one.
All right.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The truth and reconciliation.
You haven't seen the speedrun yet? There's a lot more to see. Let's just say that.
our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Matt.
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers.
I'm usually not ahead of my splits, so I'm actually very happy with this. Alright then.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the
hour. I probably won't do many more runs, so I'll try to like make this a no reset run. It's good for practice anyway.
I've detected Covenant stationary guns. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Let him have it!
Alright. That was close. An elite guy. Alright, went well. Alright, he's having a weird spawn. Oh. I think I got shot by the...
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements.
Okay, it was strange. I got shot there while I was invisible, so I think I got a little bit confused, but we seem to be alright now. Okay. One of my Marines died, so that might be bad. Another one of my Marines died. I'm gonna get reinforcements for sure. Yeah, that's unfortunate. These reinforcements cost me 40 seconds, so it's a bit unfortunate. If I leave all of them alive, then I won't get these guys. But sometimes that's hard. I want this. That was scary. Okay, so far it's not the greatest, but decent.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Okay. Well. Okay. You please stop throwing nades. Did I really just fuck that up, dude? What? Oh, TNR. Alright, this time they get angry with one Marine. TNR, man. Always TNR.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center.
I need to just grind that level for a day or something.
One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out swing. Touchdown! Hit it, Marine! Looks like there is a path into the interior of the island. There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. Are putting up a real fight. The Cartographer must be here. Don't let them lock the doors. Underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors.
and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative. All right. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I
this is a mistake. Wow. Can't believe I lived there. Somehow the grunt didn't stick me. Too bad this ending was really slow. Hello, Heidi.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Well, at least we got District first try. So. Yeah, I messed it up previous run, so I'm glad I got it. Yeah, you split through the trick too. I will probably lose time on this split, actually. I won't lose much though. This is actually pretty decent. If I'll lose any, or I'll just gold by 400ths of a second. Cool. Please don't do this. Well, that was unfortunate. I should still save time on this level, but not so much. I'll take those frags. This will be around the 6:40, I presume. But these two frags are nice. Will help me to protect myself. I think that should be it. Nice. Alright, somehow I skip these enemies. Good first floor. Now we wait until 3:50. good second floor as well. Okay. Wow, that worked. That's amazing. So this library is actually really good. If I don't die, I should save at least a minute. So on a good pace here. Holy shit. Alright, now I'm saving 1 minute 30. Hello, Jola. It isn't world record, but it's might actually PB for once.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate.
Yeah, the black and white cam gives me powers. Didn't actually look if it was gonna gold, but it's gonna be about a second or two off or something.
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Pretty sure this is gold. Yeah, it's gold, definitely.
Look out. We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of According to my analysis of the
that
available
plasma
data,
ruined
I believe
me.
The best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation
I'm
on
dead.
A large scale.
Yeah. This is not fun.
Available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. The starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job.
Right.
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battle.net and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Alright, we lost about 30 seconds there, but that's okay. Okay, if I can save time at all on this level, then I'll be happy.
I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. That's the pulse generator. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before
the
Halo can be used.
That should
buy us
some time.
Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize
through
the
that door.
That's the way to the next canyon. Wait. We should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Yeah. and to kill this elite. Alright. It's pretty risky to do that without the elites being dead, but worked out. Alright, I'm not dying, but I'm taking it very slow. I'm on pace to save like 30 seconds if the rest goes well.
Take care of the next pulse generator.
That's unfortunate. I'm a nade short.
Generator overloaded. One more to go. I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Right, that was very scary. My wing got stuck on the wall. Nice checkpoints. Dude, oh. Banshee, please. Damn, I'm gonna go direct by this Banshee. Maybe not. Maybe not. All right. And we're actually saving quite some time.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Are you kidding me? Yeah. All right, looks like I'll lose about 15 to 20 here. It was 18. Maul has some time to save as well, but
no,
it's not much.
The captain, he's one of them.
And I really can die on Maul.
We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. Go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
What? I got blocked, dude.
One of the escort banshees, and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn. We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Well. Cool. I didn't lose.
engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion zone. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing.
Checkpoint.
Fusion reactor number
Thank
one
you.
Destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
All right. Just one more thing.
Immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at external access junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
Affirmative. Echo 419 going on station. Echo 419 to Cortana. Things are getting noisy down there. Everything okay?
Negative, negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 5 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
Somehow this world record, even though it's already 3 minutes behind world record, but somehow it will. Just some shenanigans with time travel.
Wait, stop! This is where Fauxhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here. Cortana to Echo 419. Echo 419.
In the parallel universe, this was world record.
Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Yeah, this is my PB.
Hey.
Hello.